Do you know the significance of that hat right there?
The baseball series, the road to Omaha. So, yeah, that's all I've heard.
And you know the tiger paw? You know it says Omaha on the back of the tiger paw back there?
I ain't see it.
Yeah, take it off. Look at it. Look, there you go.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
So that's pretty, that surprised y'all see them sitting there in the locker room?
Yeah, that is surprising.
How awesome is that for Coach Lee and them to do that, to give y'all guys a hat like that?
That's very grateful. No, thank you. No, that's a real good sign for our program.
Sweet 16, has it hit you yet?
No, it hasn't hit me yet. But it's like a dream come true. Like, since a kid, you've been dreaming of times like this. And for it to come true, it's just amazing.
Did y'all think you could just dominate them the way you did tonight?
No, we knew they were a good team. We knew we had to lock in defensively, but we didn't know we were going to have the type of performance we had tonight.
What was the game plan when you came in? Was it to attack immediately and get out and run?
It's just take where they're three, you know, make their guards finish in the paint with our bigs. You know, we're more athletic and got more size, so we just want to use our size and length to distract them.